about this? Rats running everywhere. Oh, our cameras are there as crews demolish a dangerous home. And wait till you see what our cameras catch inside. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo with the story you won't forget.
It's okay now. Come a bit closer. This debris, that's all that's left of the house here in Beaver County that was literally a rat's nest. They're gone now, but the smell is still in the air.
Sky 4 shows the view from the air of the home being demolished on 47th Street in Pulaski Township. This video, shot inside the home minutes before the demolition, shows it strewn with an accumulation of waste, debris, and yes, poisoned dead rats. Building code enforcer John Clay shot this video.
In my 21 years, this is the worst one. I've seen a lot of disturbing things over the years, but this by far takes the cake.
Here's the ground view of the demolition. Neighbors are glad to see this come down.
Sleep? You couldn't sleep. It was, you know, all you could think of was all these rats.
Sky 4 again. Watch on top of the roof on the right. You can see a rat scurrying up, then back down as they bring down the house. Clay says it was thick with rats last weekend before the exterminator.
I mean, there were rats everywhere, scattering everywhere, on my feet. I was wading through some stuff chest high.
Neighbor Sally Geary feared for her little dog, Minnie Lou.
We were real cautious. We was very careful with her because some of the rats were bigger than Minnie.
The woman who once lived here told authorities she was struggling with personal problems, bankruptcy, and her husband's poor health in a nursing home. She moved out in August, and things went downhill.
With the owner having cooperated with the demolition of this rat's nest, it now appears there will not be any criminal charges. In Beaver County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.